birthday and we're at Disney World.
We're about to get on Peter Pan. How long?
Finally about to get on this goddamn ride.
It's been a while.
That was a really solid 2 minutes.
Was it worth the wait?
Oh yeah.
So what's your favorite Disney movie?
Does A Nightmare Before Christmas count?
I think that counts.
Then yes.
Okay. Mine's probably Brave.
No, what am I saying? Mine is definitely Big Hero 6.
You're right. Okay, but let's talk about our favorite Disney princess movies.
Okay, so for me, that's Brave.
Yeah, and my favorite Disney princess movie is definitely The Princess and the Frog.
Oh, wait. Oh my god. My two favorite really obscure Disney movies are Atlantis and Treasure Planet. We watched Treasure Planet and I loved it.
It's so good.
What's your favorite ride?
That's a tough one. I'm just gonna have to go with Space Mountain.
Same.
Yeah, there's
a classic.
Nothing can compare.
I love the Indiana Jones ride, but they don't have that.
Oh, yeah.
But that one's like...
True.
Very good. Yeah, you were not in frame at all.
If you had to work here as any face character, in the ideal world, I'd want to be Peter Pan.
What is the longest you'd be willing to wait for a ride?
An hour and a half, like we're doing right now, and even that is a stretch. I'm a little bit unhappy about it, but I don't think there's any other way that we're going to be able to go on this ride, and I want to go on this gosh darn ride.
What's your favorite song from a Disney movie?
Wait, turn the camera off really fast. So my favorite song from a Disney movie is God Help the Outcast from Hunchback of Notre Dame, which is like my favorite movie. It's so good. How about you?
I actually don't know.
No?
I like this song, Touch the Sky from Brave.
Oh yeah.
But it's not really like a Disney song.
Yeah, you're right.
It's a song
you're right.
And I like, of course, I See the Light from Tangled.
Oh, of course. Obviously. Oh, that's a classic.
So what do you think? A good trip to Disney World?
Good birthday.
Aw, I'm so glad to hear that.